Ms. Lambert, Dr. Coleman, and myself were the dreams. She was Effie, she was Laurel, and the... That's for Laurel. And I was Dina. The Lion King is my blessing. Auditioning is my job. Somebody asked me, how do you walk out of your front door every day in New York City? To go on the subway, y'all know what that is. For 45 minutes at midnight when I get off work, I walk 15 minutes home. How do you do that? I say, I pray.
How do
I once had a pair of socks, brand new Royal Blue NBA socks. I thought they were the best socks in the world. All the guys would tell me how cool my overpriced socks were, and oh, how I remember how soft they were on my feet. Those socks were so perfect. So I went and take them off, and after a few days, they got dirty. And after a few weeks, they were ruined. But I just kept trying to fix them. So I walked around with a hole in my sock, trying to pretend like things were the same. But in all actuality, things would never be the same again, because too much of a good thing is a bad thing. So I think it made me too much love is a bad thing. It was time to get a new pair of socks. Because before, I had nothing on but socks, and now I have everything on but socks.
And I'll take with me the memories to be my sunshine after the rain. It's so hard to say goodbye to yesterday. And I'll take
best of the best.